Welcome back. We're talking this morning with Jimmy Blaylock from VIP Championship Wrestling, a part of Tupelo Con. Jimmy, welcome.
Well, thank you very much. I mean, this is going to be a great event. We've got one of the biggest wrestling events to hit the South. We have the one and only Billy Gunn's going to be there with us at Tupelo Con at VIP Championship Wrestling. I mean, he's a big deal. Billy Gunn, he's an AEW superstar. He's a WWE Hall of Famer.
Wow.
And, you know, we are looking forward to this big, huge event.
Absolutely. And you've had it before, and you said it's usually sold out.
Yeah, this is our fourth year, and this is hopefully be our fourth year selling out. So make sure you buy your tickets early. We have a great time there. It's a family show. And we have wrestlers coming in from all across the area. We got Bill Superstar Dundee that's going to be there. He's a Memphis wrestling legend.
Okay.
And we have the first ever Will of Torture match.
Whoa.
A Will of
Sounds
Torture
intense.
Match. Oh, it's really great. It's crazy things happening there. And we also have a Mississippi Strap match. We have a lot of things going on that night. So, you know, and the bell time is 7:30.
Okay.
And you got to have plans to be there. And also, I'm the director. I just want you to see director here.
Just
I'm
in
the
case director. Anybody was curious.
Oh, that's right. I'm the director of the Hollywood Horror Show.
Oh, no.
And I'm bringing with me the Hollywood Horror Show. I'm going to tell you, these guys are dangerous, but I promise you, I'll keep them under control.
All right.
I'm the director, so, you know, I'll keep them under control, but I promise you, you want to see the Hollywood Horror Show.
I'll trust you. You don't want to miss it. What do you think keeps bringing people out? Is it a really unique show for this area?
Yeah, we're an old school show. You know, the old school, you used to watch Memphis wrestling. Everybody out there, I know you used to love Memphis wrestling. Well, this is kind of like the Memphis wrestling, the wrestling you grew up with. Not just today's wrestling, but the wrestling you grew up with. And we have the old school style and his family show. People come out with the kids. They bring their family. And I promise you, you're going to have a great time.
Yeah,
you're going to have a good time. And when you see the bad guys, you boo. When you see the good guys, you yell for them. But I promise you, if you come out to Tupelo Con, July the 24th, it's going to be a great night for wrestling action.
Yeah, just the chance to get to cheer and boo somebody.
Yeah,
that's worth coming out.
Why don't you come up there? We'll get you in the ring.
And wrestle with somebody. Yeah, why not?
You know,
I feel like I'll
always
be good at
that. Remember Jeffrey Rupp one time? He got up in the ring one time. You remember with Lord Humongous, threw him across the top rope. You remember that?
Well, if he can do it, then I'm sure I can as well. How do people get tickets for this, Jimmy?
Well, you can also get tickets at Relics Antiques in Tupelo and at Fun World in Tupelo. And you can get them online. Go to VIP Championship Wrestling. You look at the Facebook. Just make sure you join the Facebook. But you can.
Okay.
They got a ticket link. You can actually get them online. But make sure you can buy them in advance at Relics, like I said, Antiques on South Green Street and Fun World on South Green Street in Tupelo.
All right, nice, really easy to do. And for those that don't know all that much about Tupelo Con, where's it going to be? Where do they need to go? All that kind of stuff.
Okay, it's going to be at the Tupelo Furniture Market. It's going to be, that's right, Tupelo Furniture Market starts at 7:30 p.m. Saturday, July the 24th. Make sure you have plans to be there, bring out the family, because it's going to be a great entertainment for the entire family. It's going to be great fun, and I promise you, Billy Gunn's going to be there. This guy's huge, and he's going to be there. So it's going to be a great time for everybody there on July the 24th. Make sure you have your plans to be there.
Absolutely. Like you said, family-friendly, something for everybody.
That's exactly right.
Jimmy, did we cover it all? Is there anything else you want
to
add?
I think we got everything. I just want to make sure we try to get you in the ring. You got to be there that night.
I don't want to get hurt, Jimmy. You're scaring me a little bit.
Come on, now. You can do it. I tell you what. Well, you can be a special referee or something.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
I could handle the referee.
Absolutely.
All right, Jimmy, thanks for being here today.
Thank you very much.
All right, we'll be right back after this.